pumping them out one after another. No, you will not have lost that first set of baby weight, and yes, you will gain more. Never has your body been more beautiful. You get to keep that glow, that cute belly, luscious hair, and no monthly visitors. You can and will get back to feeling comfortable about your body. But right now, it needs to focus on growing this child and getting your hormones back together postpartum. Also, if your body was like mine, you may have superpowers in the delivery room, and your child's second birth could be 10% of the labor time of your first. It can be so hard to cherish your first in the end of your second pregnancy when hormones are raging, you're tired, and so uncomfortable. You are so worried about missing time with your first and making sure they're ready for another sibling. What's great about 12-month and under kids, they love unconditionally and they adapt. You will not cause abuse.